Hello dear children, a very good morning. Welcome back to St. Thomas Babyland School. Myself, Mrs. Asmita, and today I come back with a GK oral subject. Today we will start our new topic. Our topic is wash your hands. Page number 5454. Okay? So do you know when you have to wash your hands? Before eating, after going to toilet, before going to bed, after playing with the pets, etc. So today we learn about wash your hands. Okay? So our first point is wash your hands before eating. Wash your hands before eating. Wash your hands before eating. Then before going to bed. Second one is before going to bed. Third is after going to toilet. Wash your hands after going to toilet. After seeing a sick friend. After seeing a sick friend. Wash your hands after seeing a sick friend. Wash your hand after playing with the pets. Wash your hands after playing with the pets. First is before eating, before going to bed, after going to toilet, after seeing a sick friend, after playing with the pets. What you have to do? Wash your hands. Okay? So this topic, wash your hands, page number 5454, you have to learn at your home. Okay? Orally. It's your homework. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.